Meanwhile, back here at home, hundreds found a way to cool off. Over 400 swimmers competed in the Cholo's Waimea Bay swim, the second race of the Surf and Sea North Shore Swim Series, and it features a 1.2-mile course that takes athletes around the perimeter of Waimea Bay. Look at this gorgeous video. Conditions were flat, as you can see, great for swimming. And we're told an entire swim team flew over from Corvallis, Oregon to compete as well.